it's episode 20, and yes, it is our third video today. But today we're going to, today we're going to be making Fruit Loop necklaces. So it includes some Fruit Loops and some floss. I recommend flavored floss. Ours is mint flavored, as you can see right there. You need the stringy floss, not the floss that has plastic on it. Ooh, we have a lot of floss, guys. Can you see how much floss that is through that little hole? Guys, this floss is meant like to show you how much floss you have left. I have a ton left in here, so it's gonna work. Let's make bracelets, okay?
Yeah,
I'll make it for you. I'll measure it.
No, I'm making a necklace.
It's easier to like my bracelets, necklaces, or rings. Rings probably suck the most. Then bracelets, and then necklaces. There's no way they can suck. Because I give you a ton of food. I'd recommend not to fill up the whole piece of dental floss.
Mm-hmm.
Because then that would be way too much.
Some people might
know, just start. I'm gonna go get, we kind of don't know how to tie things, like, without making it go to the top. Do you know what I mean? You probably don't.
Yeah. I'm just gonna guess that this is my neck size.
Well, I probably don't need to tie yet.
Yeah, we're probably just gonna eat them off this thing.
Well, yeah, because...
So it doesn't really matter if you are. You can make a necklace and all that if you know how. And you can make patterns or just shred.
I'm gonna try to go get Mama to tie it.
She's probably gonna say no.
Because she's gonna think it's a weird idea. We told her that we were doing this, but then she's gonna.
She said
she understood it and knew what we were doing, so.
So whatever.
She said,
I didn't know I was starving till I tasted you. By the way,
did you already talk to me about it?
Yeah.
So, as Addison already told you again, that you do not have to make it randomly. You can make it in like a certain pattern, which I am not so far. I only have pink and yellow. I have purple and yellow LSU colors, but no, I'm not making my pattern LSU.
I have pink and yellow right now. So. And now later on, you'll see that you're not making patterns.
Unless you want to. Or you only have the option to make patterns.
If, like, you got that unicorn cereal that has...
It only has three different colors.
Blue, pink, and yellow.
No, a blue, pink, and purple.
Yeah.
It's gonna be really frustrating if you have like 10 on there, then they all fall off.
I know.
Especially if you have the whole thing filled up.
Yeah.
And you're just about to eat it.
Yeah.
And they all fall off. Probably just recommend two at once. Because it makes it quicker, but also it's kind of harder.
I also recommend licking the floss. Like, it makes it stand up more, I guess. So, like that. And then see, the floss stays in this shape. I can just grab it and it doesn't hang on around everywhere.
I got an idea of how to make them not fall off.
I already showed a good idea. Guys, I have really pretty colors on here.
Well, I have a better idea.
I have bright colors. But I only have four, because this does not take quick. I'm starting on my all the way on the other side.
If you're a girl,
you got some barrettes. Clip at the end. Sissy, clip your barrette at the end. They didn't even see anything that whole time. Scoot over, they can't see.
They did. Some of it do. To
make them stay on, if you're a girl, you have barrettes. And if you're a boy, your mom's barrette.
Yeah. Or at least ask her.
Yeah, your mom may not have barrettes.
Girls do.
It may not clip on perfect. But, you know, don't try to pull it off.
Then it won't go. See, look, it's not perfectly going to be on there.
Well, mine, I put it on the tip where it will stay on there.
But if I pull on it, it will not. Okay, so see, will you put mine on? I'm gonna put it on. This is gonna take a while, guys, so we may have to get our mom to try to fast forward this. But we may make a part two, as we guys told. As I told, well, we told him some. They can only see your dump. Come over here. Come on.
I don't care.
Guys, Addison doesn't care about you anymore. Well, if you're not subscribed, you're mean.
Shut up.
Because in almost every video, we tell you subscribe because we only have like 5. Guys, I have 49 videos on my on Awesome Alexis, and I have 5 subscribers.
Yay.
I have like, how many videos do I have?
About 20, 30.
You have about 29.
Yeah.
Or about 34 or something.
Something like that.
Close to you, I guess.
Yep. Actually, no, I'm probably about 20 away from
you. I remember one time I secretly made a desert milkshake type thing in here when my mom was mowing. Guys, comment down below if you've seen that video on Awesome Alexis.
Oh, my mom was mowing and
I made like I called it a desert milkshake or something. Like it was ice cream and fudge and buttercream frosting. That's the part I didn't want mama to realize. Like I had to open the, like I quickly took the foil off and scooped it out and put it in a container and put it back up in case mama came in here wondering what it was.
This is gonna take too long.
So we're gonna have to make a part two.
It's not even 7 minutes.
Okay, guys. Here's how far I've gotten. Oh, please don't fall. Gotta hold the breath. Show them how far you've got. You need to go faster or something.
I can't do as many as you at a time.
Why?
You didn't give me good floss.
Oh, at least our grandma has mint floss.
That's good. Get extra flavor. Even.
Okay, maybe it may be easier if I do like four at a time. That's gonna make it actually harder. It's like there's only like the colors that are gonna make like double up here on the top, but whatever.
I'm just gonna do 3 at a time, I think.
It's gonna be hard.
And then,
why is there so many purples here on the top?
I don't know. Went through 2, so maybe I should start at 2 at a time. 2 at a time is better for me.
Definitely gonna be putting music on this video.
Yep.
I may can do mine in this whole video. Maybe.
I'm gonna go get your phone.
Actually,
jingle
bells.
Okay,
your phone's at 3 or 6.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna charge it over there.
Okay.
Because Mammals is probably like at 80%. Oh, she doesn't have a phone charger.
Yep. Watching Facebook. Doing her Facebook stuff. It's up there somewhere. You don't have to search for it. Just look through the things I've searched before. Or on the reel, though, whichever one you want to do.
They both on here?
Yep. I may just barrette mine together and make it a necklace. Guys, almost done. Which one did you do?
I don't know.
Cut it up, yo.
Not yet.
It's only two down. Caught it all the way up.
Yes. Then I can't hear us.
Can you hear us?
Oh, where are you?
How about you go quicker? Show them how far you've gotten.
No.
No. I'm just gonna wait on you.
Eat these.
I'm gonna eat what I've got, guys.
Yeah, guys, it doesn't have much.
I might just make mine a nap. Like Sarcha said, working hard, playing hard. What is he name?
You can't eat thin. You can't cut it. Or wrap into a harden.
Coming in hot like a rocket ship. You girls standing here want to take a pic. In this verse makes little wish.
Now that I have a little loop thingy, I'm going to cut up my excess.
Use your barrette to attach it.
No, I'm going to make a bracelet right now.
Do it.
In the reaction video, Marcus said that was his favorite part when he said they're all about that action.
They're all about the what?
Action.
Yeah, that doesn't really blend in.
Well, it kind of does because of the beat.
Can't use this one, guys. It has a thing in the middle, so I can't use that one.
What is this one?
Oh, I like the walk, I think.
The walk.
I don't know this one, but I know I like it.
I can't sing it, but...
The only part... Oh, no, that's fake friends. The only part I know is doing the walk. We doing the walk. And also that part when I'm staying in my lane. But I know every single word to, you know, you would.
Guys, comment down below what the word is and everything he says.
Except the one word thing.
Or a sentence. It always has what?
It's some word.
Mm-hmm. It's a word that a
three letter word.
Bring it to grandma.
Memo, or whoever. Mimi and Nancy. Off in the sky. Guys. Very surprising. May or may not be. Probably. Is it normal for a 8-year-old with their Hulu to die when they're 6 years old? Is it normal for them? For your Mimi to die when you're 6 years old? Mommy's memo died when she was 3. Really, I hate to say.
Yeah, but
foods contain acids.
Yeah, we can jingle bells now,
okay. Right. Haha, you do like this ad.
No, I don't. It's really annoying.
No,
Do you know you would? Or be the hero.
No.
If you didn't know, the Dobre Brothers posted a new video. Be the hero.
Oh, really fell.
That was.
What time is it?
Ooh, Megan needs to come in a few minutes.
How long this video is.
FaceTime Megan.
Tell her remind her she needs to come in. It's 9:46 and 14 minutes.
Megan.
Yeah?
Are y'all about to be here for your play at 10 o'clock?
Yeah, we should be there by 10 o'clock.
You better. So that's what time it says on your ticket.
Yeah, okay.
Megan, look! Ow. You're on YouTube.
Okay. Wait,
focus on her.
Alright, well,
is that her in the... Oh, yeah, that's her in the... That was her in the little corner.
It's facing the roof right now.
Right
here. Bye, Oldie Locks. That was Oldie Locks.
Guys, here's a car I've gotten.
I want one.
No, not yet.
No, get some out of your bucket.
Bind it off.
Stop! No, stop! Stop!
Mimi.
This is the other version. Jingle bells. This is jingle bells. UK. Ooh.
Look at their back of cereal.
Herman the Worm from Action Fun Dance by the Learning Station.